Unwelcome surprise for a DeSoto police officer while searching a car. Fox News' Andy Banker reports that officer was stuck by what investigators fear was a used hypodermic needle.
It was early in the morning. The police officer was called to this DeSoto Walmart for a disturbance. And of all the things he had to worry about, maybe the last thing on his mind would have been getting stuck by a dirty hypodermic needle.
It just shows you kind of the dangers of the job. I mean, you just never know when something's going to pop up and bite you or stick you, as it was in this case.
Police give this account. Two men were acting suspicious Labor Day morning trying to sell items to customers as they walked into the Walmart. Officers responded and asked for permission to search the suspect's car. The needle was found in the glove compartment. The search also turned up drug paraphernalia and little baggies of suspected meth. The officer was wearing what police call turtle gloves, referring to the turtle skin brand of protective police gloves, which have extra padding to protect against needle sticks. But the DeSoto officer got stuck just beyond that padding. It's still unknown whether traces of any infectious diseases were on that needle.
We don't know what its history is. We don't know if there's potentially some biologic agents on there that could affect him really for the rest of his life. But we just don't know. So we sent him in for treatment, and it's a long process.
He says the officer will have to undergo periodic blood tests for a year. Felony charges are likely, pending lab results from tests on the suspected drugs. In DeSoto, Andy Banker, Fox 2 News.